For the first time, elections are not held under shadow of gun. No boycott call, no terror threat. People in large numbers have gathered outside their respective polling booths so that they can elect representatives of their choice. Right now, I'm here at Chinnor polling booth, and you can see the members of the displaced Kashmiri Hindu community. They've gathered in large number and they are moving towards their respective polling booth so that they can press EVM button and elect representative of their choice. But one thing that remains in their mind is that return to Kashmir Valley. That is the dream that they had been living. It was more than 3 decades back. They had to abandon their hearts and home because of PAK-sponsored terrorism. Since then, they are putting up in home, away from home. And every time, whenever there are elections, they are casting votes also from home, away from the home.
अपने घर कौन नहीं जाना चाहता है। 30-35 साल से तो यहाँ धक्के खा रहे हैं, पर ये है कि तभी जाएंगे जब वहाँ का माहौल वैसा होगा।
भारत सरकार से भी खुश हैं क्योंकि हमारे लिए उन्होंने 2 सीटें रिजर्व की हैं, हमारी वो बात आगे करेंगे।
कश्मीर जाना और बसना वापस?
अगर हालात ठीक हो जाएंगे क्यों नहीं, हालात होने चाहिए, मोदी जी हमारा आना चाहिए। मोदी जी बहुत अच्छी काम करते हैं, हर देश के लिए उसने बहुत कुछ किया है, वैसे ही बंदा हमें चाहिए।
Every time, whenever they press the EVM button, they press EVM button with the hope that one day they will be going back to their home, because they want to stay connected with their root and they want to be at a place where they were born and brought up. But because of the PAK-sponsored terrorism, they had to abandon their hearts and home. And since then, they are putting up at different places in different parts of the world, not to talk about Jammu, Delhi or any other part of India, but in different parts of the world. It's completely, this community has been scattered since then. After a long time, we have seen that such an enthusiasm among the Kashmiri Hindus, beeline of Kashmiri Hindus, women, elderly men, first-time voters, they are here to cast vote, because the reason being that we have seen that how things have really changed since abrogation of Article 370. We have seen that the terror-related incidents have come down. Stone pelting has come to screeching halt. Once again, many of the temples have been opened. Once again, one can hear the sounds of the temple bell. We'll try to have a representative who will speak for them inside the parliament. They'll speak for, who will speak for them, who will talk about their demands, and who will also try to ensure that this time they have not to stay back in Jammu or in any other part of the country, so that atmosphere is made conducive and they can go back home and once again we in Kashmir Valley that they had to say goodbye because of PAK-sponsored gun culture.